car 53 on the screen there, just getting a top up of fuel. That is the Mission Motorsport car that was having a gearbox change. So, by my reckoning, that is ready to go out and rejoin this race, hopefully with a bit more gear on board.
I've been joined up here by Laurence Roke. Laurence, tell me which car you're in.
Car 53.
53, that's it. Yeah, so in the Clouders Mazda MX-5, that's the one.
I believe that was your first race.
That was my best nighttime race as well.
Well, wow. So about in at the deep end.
Yeah.
Just talking about your service experience, how long ago were you discharged from the service, or what happened to you?
I was medically discharged May last year, quite fresh from being in the Navy for 14 years, and it's a big change into the big wide world. Massive fan of motorsport from a young age. Mission Motorsport helped me through my illness, recovery, and now they give me a chance to race, which is just an amazing opportunity.
Everybody always says it's all about the team as well. And I think one of the beauties of the race of remembrance, like a lot of endurance races, is it is a team effort. It's no one person who can be the star,
definitely.
Is it?
Definitely. The whole team with Cloudera have been amazing, phenomenal team.
Somebody from Mission Motorsport persuaded Laurence Roke to come up here.
How was he?
He was like a boy who had just opened his favourite Christmas present on Christmas morning.
I mean, that's really great. I mean, he did his arts test a month ago. That's it. His future is really, really bright.